entire number nine tracks.
Yes.
Hi, sir. You have a great blouse on. Just, hey, guys, look at this. Look at that incredible t-shirt. What's it say?
Nina fucking West.
That's right, bitch! I love it. Thank you for wearing that. It's not appropriate, though. Terrible language. Thank you so much. Thank you. So to welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Pink Party 2017. This is now our fourth anniversary, right? 4 years. So 4 years ago, the reason this event came about was 4 years ago, kind of a string of attacks against our LGBT community and people that a lot of us in this room know and love personally. And so this event was kind of born out of that and wanting to, especially now in this time, in the current climate, wanting to use our voices so that we feel we are empowered and have the ability to feel safe wherever we go and be who we are at all times, every day of the night. Pink tonight benefits our friends at Bravo. Our friends at Stonewall. To ensure that the people that have been on the front line of this for how many years now has Bravo been? 21 years. You're now legal, you can drink. Bravo and Nina are 21 years old. Should we commemorate that with a drink? A shot perhaps? Yen? Virginia's from Pittsburgh, that's how you say it. Virginia says yen, like yens. But she also means yuen, yen. Y'all yen? Yen. Is anyone here from Pittsburgh? Your family is, but you aren't, so don't lie, man. Tonight's not the night for liars, okay? Just kidding. Barkey, can I have, four shots, please? Let's make it five. I'm going to give one to Virginia before she goes on the stage. Thanks so much to my friend Susie Simpson, who's here from Stonewall as well. I know. So tonight, ladies and gentlemen, all the dollars, so you spent money at the door coming in here to watch a show. You're giving dollars to these incredible entertainers. All that money tonight goes to these two organizations to continue the fight and to continue advocacy and to raise awareness against bullying and against hate crimes against our LGBTQIA community. So by just being here, you're making a difference. So thank you for being here tonight.